Denby Cricket Club in Derbyshire played host to this year's Royal London Under 13 County Cup A Division Finals. Day one of the finals saw Yorkshire beat Hampshire in one semi-final and Essex defeat Warwickshire in the other to set up a Yorkshire versus Essex final.
Have a good game. Enjoy yourselves.
Thanks. Yorkshire took to the field having won the toss and were on the hunt for the hat-trick of wins at under 13 level, having won the previous 2 years. The Essex batters were up against it right from the off, and after some early tight overs, the wickets started to fall. With the ball moving about, the Essex middle order did a good job to rebuild and managed to get the total past 50, but a cluster of wickets towards the end of the innings saw Yorkshire in command of the final, having bowled Essex out for 76. The Yorkshire batters strode to the crease and set about their target with some lusty blows. Both sides had brought with them good support, but it was Yorkshire's who were enjoying what was happening on the pitch. Essex fought to the end, but Yorkshire were just too strong, and when Poppy Schofield hit the winning runs, it was time to celebrate.
It does feel incredibly special. I mean, every year you think you've got a team that you hope will win, but as the season's progressed this year, we've really felt that we could. But our team this year, they've all performed well at different times. Everybody in the team's contributed to actually getting us to the final. And then on the day, they've just been incredible. They really have.
It was really good. We've worked really hard all season for it, so to get it was really good. Yeah, we always like to have fun because we just have to enjoy it and then we play our best.
Of course, there's a bit of pressure on you. Yorkshire won it the last 2 years, haven't they?
Yeah, it was a bit of pressure. Felt a bit nervous this morning, but got through it.
Our team this year, they've all performed well at different times. Everybody in the team's contributed to actually getting us to the final. And then on the day, they've just been incredible. They really have.
What is it about Yorkshire cricket at the moment?
I think it's the passion within Yorkshire for cricket and the fact that the girls just love to play. They want to be together as a team. And I think that does make the performances better. And we're really keen to progress cricket across the county.